producer director late VB Rajendra Prasad's son would attain huge stardom following RGV's Gaya movie. Yes, we are talking about Jagapati Babu Garu, who is turning 53 today. iDream Media wishes him a very happy birthday.
Mundugra?
Hi! Aan baba, mundugra enduku ramanna?
Chari padi pothavani.
Baba, baba, naku oka korikundi teerustava?
Entadi?
Adakundane kasurukuntave.
Sare cheppu.
Jagapati Babu or Veeramachineni Jagapati Rao Chowdhury was born on 12 February 1962 in Machilipatnam city, Andhra Pradesh state. Be it a family entertainer or an action thriller, Jagapati Babu has always attracted the audience with his versatile performance. Jagapati Babu was initially compared to Shobhan Babu Garu, for he was playing the role of a loving husband of two wives just like him. But the impression that he is confined only to family entertainers changed gradually.
Kopu vachinappudu kodtao, muddu vachinappudu emo hakku leda antao. Nenu oni veskunnappati nunchi ninnu oka maata adagalanukuntunnanu. Ee nalaki ontariga dorikao. Aa vishayam naaku ippude ikkade telipovali. Avun baba, manidram pellappudu chesukuntunnam. Cheppu baba.
Hey, enta match cheyastao?
Hakku undi kabatti. Cheppu baba.
Kopalke.
He won the Nandi Award for Best Actor in 1996 for his role in the movie Mavichiguru, directed by S.V. Krishna Reddy. 2 years later, he won the Nandi Award for Best Supporting Actor for the film Antapuram. He also bagged the Nandi Best Supporting Actor Award for the second time in the year 2007 for his role in the movie Lakshyam.
నవవయ్య బాబు నీ సొమ్మే పోతుంది నీ సొగ్గే పోతుంది నీ సొమ్మే పోతుంది నీ సొగ్గే పోతుంది నవ్వుదొర బాబు.
When it comes to playing guest roles in Telugu movies, the one person who crosses our minds is Jagapati Babu. Considering his contribution to films, he was honored with Kalabhushan Award by TSR Lalita Kala Parishad. Jakku Bhai, as his fans call him dearly, will always hold a special place in people's hearts for his amazing roles in Shubha Lagnam, Mani Mani, Pelli Pandiri, Ravoi Chandamama, Hanuman Junction, Anukokunda Oka Roju, Pellaina Kottallo, Kathanayakudu, and the recent current Tiga Pillanu Vulemi Jeevitam and Rajnikant starrer Linga, eagerly awaiting his next movie Pandaga Chesko with Ram. With a hope to see him in many, many more films, we wish him a happy and healthy life ahead.